It's 88 seconds throwback time. This from a studio recording that may sound familiar, but have you ever seen it?